If the side of a cube is increased by 5%, then the surface area of a cube is increased by how much percent? If the side of a cube, let the side of a cube be some x units you take, then its surface area will be 6x square square units. So what is given in the question? Given that side of a cube is increased by 5%, means your dx by dt is equal to 5%, increased by 5% means 5x by 100 we can take. Okay, and now the surface area of a cube is increased by, so let me write this surface area, let me take this as A. So now dA by dt is equal to d by dt of 6x square, which is equal to 12x dx by dt, that is 12x into dx by dt is 5x by 100. Here we can add this is 16x square by 100, or here we can add 10 by 100 into 6x square, because I want area, how much it is increasing. So we can say this is 10 by 100 is 10%, 10% of the area, surface area, and hence we can say the surface area is increased by how much? 10%. Option D. Okay.